10:05. Let's begin with the Great Divine Director's Call. We'll give the preamble, and then we'll make invocations before the altar, before the decree. Great Divine Director's Call together. In the name of the Christ, I call to the Great Divine Director, the Lord, to come up with your blessings, the power of the darkness, and the seed of justice, and the name of the Christ, and the make of the nation of honors. And I call for the victory of the light and the life of the Taiwan, Rhodesia, to the Abbey, Ethiopia, Egypt, Israel, Iran, Afghanistan, Pakistan, Nicaragua, South Africa, Panama, Canada, Poland, El Salvador, Grenada, all going to be seen for the second of world communism. In the name of the beloved, mighty be to us, and the God, I am thee, my very own beloved, only Christ, holy Christ, Son of all mankind, beloved, mighty, your days in Amazonia, be beloved, and hallowed, the entire city, the great weapon, and the world, mother, come and alive, by every water and earth, high degree, with the abundance of my needed, and the masses, my virgin, and the universe, and the inner retreat.